Message for documentary director Rick Ray, who doesn't believe in the Moses books. It's not about the Moses, it's about his passion and also mine, to some extent Buddhism. So, in my philosophy, there's no such thing as reincarnation, as in Hindu, psychosis or other European peoples like the Dacians from around here, you know, there is now Romania. But we in Roman faith, Christian Orthodox faith, believe like this. We have a body, we have a soul, we have a spirit, a duh. And that's it. But after watching the documentaries from 2006, I don't know when I found it, on torrents, something like that. And then torrents fell down, and then it got banned, whatever. I came to the notion of multiple Buddhas a few days ago, or a week ago, you know, like replicating, multiplying Buddhas. And now I came to a truer notion. There is not a superhero Buddha who goes from generation to generation, but there is a style, an state of bodhiity. I mean, Buddha is a sparkle in your brain somewhere. As the 14th Dalai Lama says about brain, obsessed with brain. In your dusha, in your duh, in your spirit. I don't know how to explain more. I mean, you can be a Christian like me and be a Buddha. I don't know if I am, I don't intend to be, but you might be. And to have no relation with a historical Buddha who wasn't the first Buddha after all. I mean, you understand, it's not myth, it's philosophy. So you can say that all the great philosophers of Europe, or to some or more extent, Buddhas, Kierkegaard, Anderson, Hegel, Schopenhauer, Kant, Leibniz, Spinoza, you know,